The Vatican Secretary of State says we are witnessing an assault on religious freedom all over the world.
We are dealing with an aggressive attack that strikes at the very core of the enjoyment of fundamental human rights, which are necessary for the flourishing of the human person, of society as a whole, and for the peaceful coexistence among nations.
Our Rome team was there as Cardinal Parolin made the comments during a conference at the U.S. Embassy to the Holy See. It was organized by Ambassador Callista Gingrich. Rome Bureau Chief Alan Holdren reports.
Lauren, Cardinal Parolin said that raising awareness to religious persecution, especially through digital media, is a step in the right direction. Parolin urged journalists to highlight violations for the good of the human family. The Cardinal, who's a veteran Vatican diplomat, said the Catholic Church has always pursued all possible means to promote respect and collaboration among nations and religions, especially in countries with small religious minorities. He said it's not just about private belief or worship, but also entails the right to express your beliefs in the public square. The top Vatican diplomat also acknowledged a, quote, attack on religious freedom by movements, promoting what he called new human rights. It's an apparent reference to the pro-abortion movement and gay and women's rights. He said those rights tend to conflict with religious freedom and the right to life, which Cardinal Parolin called universally recognized. After the event, when asked about the Vatican-China deal, Cardinal Parolin urged patience and said the church hopes the agreement will ultimately help China's Catholic community. In Rome, Alan Holdren, EWTN News Nightly.